I came across an article titled, "Here are two convincing reasons to buy Archer stock." And as I scrolled down, the second point immediately signaled something was wrong, because the FAA had not approved the Archer aircraft yet. This is when the article really piqued my interest. Let's dive into it. The article started off by saying, "Certification progress suggests the potential for a significant stock surge. Progress is not the same as completion. The FAA does not award type certificates based on progress, but on achieving milestones and showing compliance. So even if the progress is 99.99% without a type certificate, there is no going to the market. The AW609 program is the best example. It's been stuck in the underdevelopment flight testing stage for 20 years now." Then the article speaks about the presumably two enticing reasons. Reason number one, visionaries for urban air mobility. If vision was a guarantee for success, Kodak would still exist and dominate its market. In addition to that, speaking about turning dreams into reality when all the milestones are still in the future, what reality are we talking about here? Now on to reason number two, progressive growth in a short time. It highlights Archer's 4-year journey to the first flight of their Midnight aircraft, calling the 4 years a short time. Then it mentions that the next 18 months will focus on advancing the flight test program, but does not speak about completion of the certification effort. So let's say 5.5 years total, which is pretty standard, if all goes well. The article wraps up by suggesting that Archer is a must-own stock and throws in United Airlines and Stellantis connections for good measure. I'm not sure what the intention behind the article is, but none of the reasons mentioned are close to being convincing to own the Archer stock. The article states facts and hypes them up, and the author disclosed that he does not own any position in Archer. So much for a must-own stock. This is the type of articles that fries my brain. You have someone who writes nonsense, and the person who does not know any better, just because the article is published on an outlet like Investor Place, may make an investment decision for baseless reasons and hype. I'm not saying there are no other good reasons to buy the Archer stock, and I'm not saying don't buy the Archer stock. I'm not providing investment advice here. But beware of this type of articles, and make sure to do your own research before throwing your money in air taxi companies or any stock for that matter. See you in the next video.